Hey, Anything Goes Podcast today with your boy Sean Peoples. People, like, subscribe, share, comment. Like, subscribe, share, comment. It's your boy Sean Peoples, man. I'm there with my brother Dembe. Dembe, what are going, family? How everything with you?
Yes, my brother, big up, man. My day, man. My day, everything depend on up and up. You see me, answer, brother? Straight. Yeah, man. Just day, I go on all the levels. You see me?
Yeah, man. Yeah, day, I go on. Day, I go on all the little vibe and thing, man. Everything, everything Christine, though.
Everything pristine, brother. But I just, before we start, big up a couple people still.
Do your thing, family.
Big
do
up
your
Tyrone,
thing.
Man. Yeah, man. Tyrone Stewart. My
Tyrone, virgin, big up yourself.
Brother. Big up yourselves. You know me, I say prominent youth in the JDF same way. Big up straight. Devon in the Williamsburg area.
Devon, big up yourself, youth. Yeah, man, me hear about you. Man. No, so you're a big time supporter of the thing. Big up on yourself.
Up,
big toe
up.
Shot in the year for them when they don't know the thing, guy. Ready? Yes.
Yeah, man.
Blacker than, big up yourself. Mr. Razor, big up yourself. Big up all of the supporters, them out there, everybody who listen to us each and every day. The thing is building. We're seeing improvements. We're seeing how the thing are built, so we like it. You know, say, the topic today, brother, is, what is wrong with Jack here? Let me just go straight to it. What is wrong with Jack here? Because I would really like to know, what is wrong with Jack here, brother?
Boy, brother, that is a heavy subject, man. Jack here, boy, brother. I wish I could get in Jack here brain and find out what is wrong, but...
unfortunately.
unfortunately, brother, we can't, we don't know, but, you know, brother,
yeah.
Jack here right now is out of control.
Out of control, family.
Right. So, I hope somebody in him corner could have pulled him aside and make him know and say, look here, big man. The road that you are going down
is not one
of success. It's not a good one.
Mm-mm.
You understand? People are talking.
Yeah.
Bloggers are blogging.
Mm-hmm.
And it's all about negative connotation in your voice and in your actions.
Everything, family. There's nothing. I haven't heard anything, any bloggers, anything, including us, say anything positive about this guy in a long time. Get a song and stop the foolishness. And to put out a disclaimer, we're not sure if this guy is having mental issues. So if he's having mental issues, we want to put out a disclaimer and say he need to go get help. But I feel like it may be some, because he's moving like a guy that is being a substance he's abusing. Whether it's alcohol or something he's, you know, I don't know, I don't want to call them thing they don't put a man, but it just seemed like something is early wrong with this guy. And it seemed like he's going down a path that he can't reverse no time soon, hombre.
You're right, brother, because only someone who is abusing something or has mental health issues would be continuously having these behaviors. Now, if you have a one or a two spot here or there, then we can't sit with you because you're a human.
Yeah.
Yes, being a human. So we're not going to sit down for no more high ground and
basically
bash it down.
But that's how we do our thing.
And so we do our thing. And this is something that we really and really truly want to see better for a person who is one of the most prominent voices in reggae music.
Yes, he's a staple. He's a giant. He's a pillar. Yeah, he has made some songs that will never die, but it seems like he wants to die. That's how it's moving. Cause I hear the man pull. The rumors is no, we can't confirm any of this because we weren't there and we didn't see it for ourselves. But the speculation and the talks on the street is like he pull a machete off a popcorn one night over one woman and popcorn people. Them have to pull out gun for back him down and all kind of things like what is, you know. Cicatrice Alcott, what is wrong with you? Jack Yor, what is wrong with you? I hate to see a man who have so much, is so prominent and have so much potential to do great things for the country. Like, remember I say, him put on a facade or whatever it was at the time. Maybe he wasn't faking. Maybe that's how he feel at the time, that he's a cultural artist. So you would think that the stuff that he's getting caught up in doing, like we say, we're all humans, but you wouldn't believe he'll be caught up in these things.
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it, you know, brother. And one of my favorite poets always said, you know, when someone show you who they are, believe them the first time.
Yes, Miss Maya Angelou. Real.
You understand? Yeah. So now, for a guy, I can remember one back in the days, you know, when we used to come to your club that, you know, mm-hmm. used to run, you know, in the earlier part of your DJ thing. And people was clamoring to hear his songs, the prominent songs used to play in your club, and the club would go wild just to hear this man how this man singing his music. You understand what I'm saying?
I'm of some of the biggest songs in the genre. But he's just
right.
I think that he's at a place in his life, brother. And this is my opinion, so people don't beat me feet. I think that he's at a place in his life where he's just uncomfortable with himself. He was married. His wife and his kid are gone. He doesn't know how to handle those situations. I think there is mental issues or substance abuse going on. And I think that he's at a place in his life where he's just really unhappy, because mental health is a real thing in a family. It's a real, real thing. Because me, myself, at times, have issues when it comes to mental health. So that's why I can give a man a pass for it. But still, you need to get help, because the road you are going down is a dark road, brother.
Very dark road, brother. And that is a good point to make.
Yeah.
Me and you both know that mental health is a serious issue. So if that is the case, get help.
Yes.
If you're caught up in your egotistical demeanor, I want to be a narcissist, get help.
Get help.
There's help. People out there to help you for that.
You know?
If you're caught up in substance abuse, get help. I want to say, you know, brother,
mm-hmm.
I remember, you know, when he was going through the problem, when he was alleged with rape.
Yeah.
That led to his conviction.
Mm-hmm.
And while he was behind bars singing, people like Luciana speak up for him.
Yeah.
Now, everybody know Luciana is a man of righteousness.
Mm-hmm, the prophet.
And he spoke out for you. Right.
The messenger. What do you think the messenger,
people like
sorry.
You, the messenger.
Yeah.
What do you feel like now? These people who spoke up for you in such great ilk.
How they
when
feel.
They see these actions now that you're keeping up.
I want to say, no, my brother, I agree with you, but I also want to say that I remember vividly reading an article with his mother. His mother testified against him, saying, and her reasoning being that if he had killed somebody or robbed a bank, she would have picked up for him. But because it was something to do with a woman, she couldn't in her right mind or right self as a Christian or whatever she is at the time pick up for
right.
him. And I found that to be very convicting to me, that your own mother would say these things. So that means, it's a strong possibility, but we wasn't on the jury and we don't have all the evidence, so we're not going to convict a man. We're just going to say that the court system of Jamaica, and I guess peers of his life,
right.
said that he was guilty. So we're going
right.
off of he's a guilty man, and
right.
he also sings songs sometime with someone like he was admitting and he's admitting to it and he's sorry for doing it. So, you know.
Right. So now if doing all of these things and it doesn't lead you now to a point where you should be a changed man, you should be a changed man, because if you look at it, you know, at the rate that he's going, he is going to be caught up in something very serious.
Yeah.
And he's going to be convicted in the court of public opinion.
Well, he's already convicted in the court of public opinions, I would say, my brother, because all of the stuff
absolutely.
That he's been doing. I remember the things with the white girls. Remember that?
Okay.
Remember cussing out the sound man, them, I tell the sound man, them, go suck them mother, and they don't need them as in rich. Remember what he
him
and the half Jamaican rap brother in a war about money and feature and all kind of things, and him supposedly had threatened the brother and him father and one bugger sitting. So he's already in the court in public opinion, like guilty. Because we're seeing these
right.
things. Yeah.
My goodness, man. Look at all them stuff you reel off, brother. Now you tell me now. Jacquier, it don't look good.
Don't look good.
It don't look good. Because when you're convicted in a public court, a public opinion,
yeah.
if you get yourself in any problem, these same people within the public gonna be your judge, jury.
Yes. And they're
you
seeing these things already.
That.
We see y'all threaten the white girl them in a room. Like, brother, the song them we all sing no lead to you a threaten white girl in a room. Our black girl, our Chinese girl. We just a state.
Any
I'm just stating
woman.
Said because it was a white, it, you know, because it was white girls in the room. But
it's yeah.
I think
it's crazy, brother.
I think that Jacquier, as you know, one of them one day where them get them fame and them reach a pinnacle in them career where them feel like they're unbreakable. But I think that Jacquier should take a look at one Adija Azim Palmer, for example, and see what can happen to you at the peak and the highest of your career and see how it can go down the drain. And Jacquier should take note because it look like he has a death wish and it look like he doesn't want to stay here much longer from the actions that he's putting out there. So, and like I said before, if it's mental, go get help. If it's the fact that you just feel like, say, him a the big man, well, him corner them need for sit him down, give him a nice conversation, the people them in him corner and him team, sit him down, give him a nice conversation and say, Jacquier, you mash up the money. Jacquier, you mash up the money. And you need for stop mash up the money. Yeah, mash up your look out to the road with people. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. Yeah, definitely, brother. I agree, though. I agree with you 100%. If it's egotistical, get help.
Yeah.
You understand?
Definitely.
Anything. Yeah, man, him need to
get it together because at this point, it look like he doesn't like the position he's in and he would like to do something different with his life. Maybe he wants to be a bad man now and he doesn't want to be a singer anymore. Or maybe he wants to be a man in jail again. Or maybe he wants to be a man not on the earth anymore. But in closing, what you want to say, my brother?
Well, definitely, my brother. In closing, you know, for Jacquier and man who is behaving like him, there's places for you.
Mm-hmm.
So please, we want to hear more good music and more of the good intentions that's coming from you. Because you have it in you, you know.
Yeah.
You have it in you. We've heard it before. So please, put down the foolishness. Give it a rest. Get in the lab. Make some more good music.
Yeah.
And move on with your career.
Definitely. You know? I like you said, my brother, get help. You know?
Yeah, man.
Get help. Give them the get help spill, my brother. You know, you like to tell people. Tell him. Give them the help.
Yeah, man. Get help man.
Spill. They need to do that. I don't know what it was, but they need to do that. But yeah, in closing, I would repeat what you said, get help. And I would say that his ego and his actions gonna cost him more than his money and more than probably his freedom real soon if he doesn't change his way. And I remember one time a couple years ago in the early night with Sisla, I'll forget that. So, you know.
Imagine.
The man just he's on a downward spiral. And in closing, we just want him to go out there and get help. Go do your thing. You know, make good music and all those things. Stop the foolishness, brother. People, like, subscribe, share, comment. We're going in our comment section. We want to see if you agreed with, if you don't agree with, or you think so we missed some points and you want to put in some points, add what you want to add in. Go ahead and do that. Like, subscribe, share. It's your boy Sean Peoples, my dad with my brother Demby. Is the Anything Goes podcast, man. We out.